I grew up in an artistic family where everybody was using hands. My father used to sketch and stuff, but from that I was inspired. Then my sister used to tell stories and sketch things when he tells the stories. Then that's when I started sketching and stuff. Then in primary, I had a car. I was older, so I used to draw cars. Then from then, that's when I did a lot more. Then when I was doing not established, but he was a practicing artist, Alex. So when Miss McKenzie referred me to him, that's when now I